We're off, and this tag team match is so volatile, it could explode into an all-out riot.
Yeah, you know, there's nothing like two teams battling head-to-head. Tag team is always memorable.
All these tag team superstars are living in the shadow of the APA, but some of them care themselves all right.
But hey, by the sounds of it, this crowd is ready for anything that happens tonight.
I think we got a moment here, and for The Undertaker, what can you tell us?
It's a tag team match, so the parts are sometimes greater than the whole. What can we expect here?
You don't see Undertaker in tag team action very often anymore. With that in mind, you're going to want to DVR this one, folks.
You know, people need to realize that this pair is set to become one of WWE's top tag teams.
We're seeing an all-out assault on the back.
Work is being put in by The Undertaker.
Oh, clothesline!
The Undertaker is a force within the ring. At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted.
Inside the ring now.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. The Undertaker is certainly not someone to sleep on.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. You can bet this is not how he drew this one up.
Never say never.
But he's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be. Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
I don't think he was prepared for this type of attack here tonight.
Unless this thing turns around here, this tag team match is all but over.
You know what? I wish he'd just stay in the ring and fight like a man.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. He doesn't want to win this one outside the ring.
Because he's a pro king, he wants to get it done inside.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody hold that time. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical. It looks like that last shot cut him.
His shoulders are down.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. He's got it locked in. Will this be it? Oh, you're not going to last long here.
No, it's time to fight out or tap out, kid.
There's clearly something about his face that he doesn't like.
Yeah, the same way I feel about yours.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
Whoa!
He's measuring.
With a tombstone! Piledriver!
He's a lot shorter. Now that's a finishing move. This thing might...
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Seen him do that before.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now. And there they go again.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
What a collision. Playing mind games.
Yeah.
A little intimidation there.
And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Yeah, and if their face hits this floor, it'll change the complexion for sure. He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long. Well, back to Old Reliable.
Who's Old Reliable?
That was my first wife.
He's spending more time outside the ring than in it. Oh, geez. Knocked in the next week.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
He's stumbling some now. His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
Don't count him out yet, Michael. I'd be shocked if this is the end of the road for him.
Well, I think pride is a big factor in this one, Cole.
It always is.
I think there's still a lot more to come in this match, and no one is out of it yet. No one.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
Back inside the ring. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. a stiff uppercut.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. That a move like that says it all.
Yeah, you're just trying to embarrass somebody now.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
John, you know what this is all about?
It's a long way down. I still cringe.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it. You know, Michael, The Undertaker has always been a fan favorite for the WWE. It's like he brings something unique to the sport that the fans really appreciate.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Oh, this isn't good. How slow he is to react right now. A quick pin. Can he do it?
Maybe. Expanding the repertoire with that move. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
He's setting up. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. What a move! What a smart move! He was able to reverse that. He's begging for it.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
Stay down! Stay down!
Undertaker.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him.
The Undertaker puts it away. The Undertaker with a tremendous win.
Here are your winners, The Undertaker and Paul Bearer.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while. Few things are more rewarding than the feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
The arena is still buzzing over that great match.